Hello beautiful people, welcome to my channel. My name is Mary Jolé, but you can call me MJ. If you are new here, I'd love to say thank you so much for clicking on this video. You are very welcome here. And if you are part of the community already, welcome back. On my channel, you can expect to find content on weddings, specifically wedding music, and also a sprinkle of lifestyle and faith. In today's video, I'll be dropping suggestions for brides who are interested in having a faith-based song at their ceremony as they walk down the aisle. As a follower of Christ, I believe the premise of our faith is love, as I believe that God himself is love. So if this sounds like you and you're interested in using this moment particularly to honor God, then just keep watching. So I have 7 songs I'm going to play for you straight from Spotify today. I've also included links to the lyrics in the description box below. So if you want to open separate windows and skim through those words as I play a few segments, you're more than welcome to do so. So, song number 1.
Don't matter what you face.
Nelson. One of my faves. Okay, on to the next one. This song is called God Bless the Broken Road. Absolutely beautiful. So the version that I've actually got is not the original songwriter. It is by Deborah Joy Winans, who she wrote the version that featured in the Greenleaf series on Netflix. So this is why it's so important. I always say keep your ears peeled for, you know, any particular type of song that you might see whilst watching a movie. I actually have a video about how to pick songs for the album. I'll also link that somewhere here. And yeah, just be sure to check it out. But love this song. It's so amazing.
Started, I won't be holding
song number 7. Let's get into it. Last but not least, this next song. Woo! This next song took over our world in 2020, which I believe we all recall was an interesting year, right? But it was originally released in 2019 by Maverick City. If you don't know Maverick City by now, I would advise you to become acquainted, okay? This song is amazing. It's a love song to the father, obviously, but I know that there are so many beautiful segments of the song that can be used, and I have actually seen them already being used in wedding ceremonies. But I will warn you, if you want your guests to be laying out on the floor, slain in the spirit, this is the type of song that you would go for real. For real, like the guests will be crying buckets. Fast forward it into sections that I think would be perfect for walking down the aisle. My battery died, guys, but I was just in the process of fast forwarding it to some of the segments of this song that I think are perfect for the aisle. So I would definitely say that this song has to be performed live, just in order for, you know, the flow of the song to go accordingly. Listen to this bit. Please stay subscribed to be updated whenever I post. And yeah, till next time, take care. Bye.